And welcome. Here's my Mirror's Edge playthrough. It's not a speed run or a show off, just actually testing out the screen capture software. Start with the prologue, we'll see how far we get with this series. So, chapter, prologue, and let's see, turn the music up a bit. Never make it. I always try to get that first try.
Take the train.
Welcome back. Just the mic there a bit. Welcome back. Mirror's Edge playthrough. We're at chapter 5, New Eden.
Training time.
Go to the mall. Okay, I gotta admit.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you.
On the last run through, I died on the first jump. So, let's try to do better. Okay, second jump. Going to the mall. New Eden Mall.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch
yeah.
it. Mayor Callahan's on some
so,
kind of campaign drive about.
Obviously I played
away,
this
so
through.
All over the place.
Played it through a couple years ago. Still I haven't played this in, you know, a week or two. So let me tell you how I died.
Back forward to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roof.
Oh yeah, I died here too.
Get back on the roofs where you belong.
I forgot about the rope right over there. I got down here and ran past it and ran around.
Wondering
where the heck am I supposed to go? Whoops. I suppose I could turn the red coloring on, but that's so annoying. Obviously, I've been here. I'll probably notice when I get to a point that it's new again. Yay, another day. Forgot about that. Center, which I've done many, many, many times.
Wires are humming.
You gotta do
more
these jumps
on the way.
And stuff. Oh, you can just run down the side. Don't worry. Okay, third time through.